I know your country can count on you. Most unforgettable experiences was portraying Sister Kenny in the motion picture version of Her Wonderful Life. Please help them. When you are asked to contribute at home or where you work, give generously. Help carry on Sister Kenny's work. This was a very physical picture. We made it. It was my most physical picture. I told my husband who produced it, Freddie, I said, this should have been made by John Wayne when he was about 15.
Trouble melts like lemon drops high above the chimney top. That's where...
cases in the early stages. And because I had severe anemia with it. And of course, you can die from that. But I had it in my hands, I had it in my feet, I had it in my ankles.
And will be others who deserve this award as much as Roz, but no one will ever deserve it more.
I thought for a minute, someone out there think I was kind of special. Far from it. I'm here with this, knowing that it belongs to so many others. I would also like to tell you that I have been the victim of this kindness. And I want to thank each and every one of them and all the letters that were sent to me over the years for all they did for me while I was not quite well. Thank you. Laughter, the ability to laugh, is it's all in the cortex, in the mind, of course, in the brain, but it's a muscle as well, and you have to use it.
Rosalind lived by one theory, and that was, do the very best you can in life and do not be selfish about yourself. Go out and do things for other human beings.
You find me, oh.
used to say to me, you know, what's it like being Rosalind Russell's son? And I'd go, she's my mom.